Be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the aperture science material emancipation drill, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth. Very good. You are now in possession of the aperture science handheld portal device. With it, you can create your own portals. These interdimensional gates have proven to be completely safe. The device, however, welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well. As part of the required test protocol, a previous statement suggesting that you did not monitor this chamber was an outright fabrication. Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the truth in 3. While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the aperture science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber can and has caused further disabilities such as people. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform us that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The device has been modified so that it can tell manufacturers to link portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. Subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Okay, and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. Please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The Enrichment Center is required to remind you that you will